Why do we have 3 mithril helms? And a mithril armor. Wait a minute, shit ain't right here. I need a staff for him, not a rod. So rods go to black mages, staff goes to white mages. Okay, so we're good then. Everything's set, let's save. Go back down to this town, let's talk to people in it again. I feel like there's some quest here that I would have missed. Gnome village hidden somewhere in the woods south of here. Gnome village. Fellow mage hid a magical healing solution somewhere in this town a long time ago. Reading. Potions 20, eye drops 12, antidotes 10, echoes herbs. These we need to get up to. Oh, let's buy 2 of them to start with, and then we'll get more later. We have more money. Okay. What's in here? Selena, Sab, oh Dash, my beloved Dash, when will you be back? Would you go to the mountains in the east where a dragon is said to dwell, and what would you drive, and what would drive you to go to such a place alone? Do you think we should check out this dragon mountain? Definitely, let's go look for this Dash guy and bring him back here. Okay, that was like just a randomly picked up quest. Thank you. How do you get back there? Man, you guys really don't like Dash. She does, though. How do I get over to you, Boyle? Yeah.
I apologize, I didn't.
Shop. Alright, so cure. Ooh, we want thunder. Thunder, thunder, thunder! This is where I got to. Can't watch anymore without spoilers. Sorry, have a great day stream. Yeah, you too, man. Have a good one. Thanks for the follow, and we'll see you later. Away magic, but it harnesses the power of wind damage to the enemy flying monsters, especially vulnerable to it. Take care, man. We'll be playing other stuff later, so if you want to hang out when we play that, feel free. Okay, here we go. Fall down the river. An elixir. And I can run up waterfalls, apparently. As I am a warrior. Check out this house. What's up? This is, it's getting sick while I was away. Don't worry, she'll be fine if I get my hand on a bottle of liquor. We're gonna do the right thing. Thank you all for helping me and Sid. You again. That'll be two I owe ya. Y'all have grown so much, isn't it? But I've only been with us a couple days. What could have grown that much? Oh, I just remembered. See that lamp on the wall? Push it. On the way to the hangar where I used to park the old airship, there might be something in there you can use. Gnomish bread. It's a gnomish bread? What the hell's gnomish bread? Displays a detailed map. Interesting. Very, very interesting. Well, it certainly made it worth my while to give up that elixir, because the elixir I probably wanted to be used very early game, and I'll get more elixirs later. But that was a lot of really good items to have early on. We're all level 9, so that gives us a certain amount of strength and HP and stuff like that. But it's job level that allows us to do different things. So, check out this mountain. Dragon's Peak, it's called. So, let's save the game. Oops. Well, let's see how that goes. Oh shit! It turned to stone. Advanced. Nice. Be able to steal anything.